guess I'm still the best bad guy the world has ever seen. Ugh, at least I used to be.